cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. And she warbles as she flies, and she never hollers cuckoo till the 4th day of July.
We are listening to The Cuckoo, an old folk song in the British tradition. Another version of the same song. In what ways does the rock version of the cuckoo combine the British and African folk music traditions? Out of these traditions, what new styles of folk music are being developed today?